Trucking can be a really good job, but some carriers, to save money, hire morons for dispatchers. And these morons are too stupid to realize that if they tick off all the drivers and the drivers quit, there is no trucking company, there is no job for them. So it's all right to work hard like a dog, but there is no reason ever to allow yourself to be treated like a dog. If you've got a dispatcher that's treating you like a dog, quit and tell them why. Life's too short for that shit.